Hey, so... Earrings? I've been wanting new ones, but I can never seem to make up my mind. They're all so cute, you know? There are too many options to choose from. I know! Why don't you come help me pick something out? Yeah! Come on then, let's go! Hang on, I've got a call. Hello? Uh-huh. What? You're not doing it? You want my approval first? Wait, it's fine. You can do what you want to do. What I mean is, if that's what you really want, then go ahead. It's your choice, so you really don't have to worry about me. Well, then, you want to meet up and talk about it? Hey, stop it. Don't cry. I'll try to call you more too, okay? All right. Bye. That was my mom. She apologized for everything that's happened. She said she won't get remarried until I'm okay with it. That's weird. I can't stop shaking for some reason. Can we sit for a while? About all that. I'm fine now. I was just surprised. I never expected this to happen. I told her we could meet up and talk about her remarriage. I'm nervous just thinking about it. I don't exactly want to. I'm afraid it might get ugly. We haven't seen each other in almost 10 years, so it's not going to be easy. I'm afraid I'll get angry and say something cruel. Still, I think it's time I try talking to her. I've been saying how wrong it is to run away, so I need to live up to my own advice. You know, I think she still misses my dad deep down, but she couldn't handle it, losing someone so important to her. That's why she needed someone to lean on. I think losing someone you love and having to go on alone is really, really hard. I'm not sure how to explain, but I realized this after being with you. I think being in love means giving a part of yourself away, and that's a wonderful thing. I mean, just in general, you know? Next time. Let's just go home for today.
I see you're back.
So mind your own biz, whatever like is. We can flow with the set. Hey, hey, Yes.
In this fight, each side had one win and one loss. A serious all-or-nothing match. And the fact that they were lifelong rivals only helped them push each other to the top. Do you have anyone you'd consider a rival? Well, good. Make sure you don't lose to them. They must be pretty good if they're on your radar. Kinda makes me want to see how I'd fare against them. Anyways, you'd have to be really lucky to find a partner like that. All the athletes from the other schools avoid me. So it's tough finding an opponent to spar with. And I don't think a long-time childhood friend is quite the same thing as a rival. But hey, the world is a big place. I'll just keep polishing my skills until I find the right person. Sorry, we were supposed to be relaxing, but I just ended up talking the whole time. Let's do this again. I'll put on some real good matches then. I didn't notice the time. Before you go to sleep, you want to crack a raw egg for some protein first?
There's something worth looking at from here.
The moon is almost perfect.
It'll be full in just 3 more days.
So it would seem. I have no intention of relinquishing my abilities and living an empty life. To continue existing as we are, or to die powerless.
I hear you. I know how important this is to you, Takaya. To us, we can't afford to lose it. And besides...
Jin?
If the Dark Hour disappears, we might forget everything that happened. Won't we? I'd forget you and Chidori, the things we did together, our time at the facility. All of it, to me, that's a fate worse than death. I couldn't care less if that damned facility got erased from my memory. Having this uncontrollable power forced on us, watching everybody we knew disappear one by one. There's just one thing I refuse to forget. Back when I was trapped in that living hell, you spoke to me. Thanks to what you said, I learned how to keep myself going. Your words gave my life meaning, Takaya. If I forget that, I won't have any reason to be alive. It may not be much of a purpose compared to yours. It was just a couple of words, I know. But they meant the whole world to me. So I can't lose this fight either.
Is that so? Well then, why don't we find out together? Whom will fate elect to choose? Them or us?
Right.
Good. Not bad. Thanks, kid. Bye-bye.
Give me a minute, so I can calm down. The pain comes and goes, but I'll be fine once it passes. It's getting better, thanks. I stopped taking my medicine. It's not going to cure me anyway, right? It just eases my pain and suffering. My medicine makes me drowsy, and if my hands go numb, then I can't write. I have to finish my story. The reason I haven't finished my story is because I haven't found the meaning of my life yet. I'll get absorbed in my writing, erase it, and then lose sight of how to reach the end. When I'm with you, I can almost see it. It's because you've been here for me. It seems like you might have given me a reason to finish. I'm probably writing this book to find my own meaning in life. And if I do find it, if I do finish the story, I hope we have a little more time together after that. Today, but I hope to see you again.
Oh, it's you. Welcome.
By the way.
Oh, that's right.
So dance, if you wanna go ahead. Free to do whatever, I'm chilling on my bed. I'm out in my biz, so mind your own biz. Whatever happens, we gon' flow with the set. Hey, 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 feeling the fire with the burning desire. Every day we inspire, but never expires. But we gon' chill today.
You're too fast for me, Goro-chan. I bet you're having fun, though. All right, knock yourself out. I wonder if Goro-chan's as hyped up as I am. There's only 2 days left. I'm feeling pretty anxious about it. Everything will work out, I'm sure. Oh, welcome back. You sure are as playful as always. Hmm? What's that you got there? Wow, you found something good. You've got quite an eye there, Koro-chan. You look pretty pleased with yourself. Well then, why don't we head back?
Regarding the incident from the other day, with the cigarette butt in the boys' bathroom, it seems the teachers want the student expelled as soon as we find out who it is.
What?
Well, I guess we should have expected that.
It does hurt the school's reputation.
I'll keep everyone posted on this. That's all for now.
expulsion, huh?
So, what do you think about all of this? About the smoker's punishment, I mean. Yes, I think so too. Once I catch the culprit, I'll give him a good talking to. The goal here should be to prevent this from happening again. I'm not counting on it, but it'd be great if I could get people like him to change their ways. I don't sympathize with students who break the rules, but does kicking the bad kids out really make the school a better place? It's really not like me to whine about it. I guess I'm just confused because I feel so powerless. If I can go above and beyond this time and earn the teacher's trust, my word will hold more weight around here. Just you watch. I'll work my way to the top. I still have some work left to do. I need to compile a list of suspects. You can head on out of here. And take care.
Tomorrow will finally be our last operation.
Yeah. We've been through so much over the last half year or so. Don't you think? Yeah, I guess it flew by.
Hey, it was way better than just doing nothing, right? Besides, we made some new friends.
Yes, that's true.
Not a single thing we've done has been for nothing. It's been 2.5 years since I got this power. And it's been worth it.
Sanada-san.
Don't forget, we got to meet Koro-chan too. Still, 2.5 years is a long time, Sanada-senpai. Oh, wait! It's been even longer for Aegis, hasn't it?
I was in stasis for much of that time, so I haven't been operational for very long.
How about you, Kirijo-senpai? You got your start before Sanada-san, right?
Hmm? Me? Yes, it was just me at first. Of course, Seas wasn't around back then, and this was just a regular dorm.
Did the chairman recruit you too?
No, he didn't. I've been aware of the Dark Hour since I was a child. Once, my father's research team was ambushed by shadows while they were investigating Tartarus. When I witnessed the attack, I awakened to my persona.
That's what happened?
Apparently, I was the first ever to reliably control my persona. If that had never happened, then maybe none of you would be going through this right now.
Senpai...
Someone would have gotten involved eventually. It's not like we could just ignore what the shadows do to people.
I suppose that's true. Tomorrow is our last operation, so make sure to rest up tonight. You have my thanks.
Oh yeah!
south end of the Moonlight Bridge. The 12th and final shadow.
So this is it.
And as we expected, I'm detecting more Persona users nearby. It's Draga.
They know this is their last chance. We expected as much, but don't be careless.
So, it's them.
Saves us the trouble of looking for them.
You've all fought admirably thus far. This will be our last operation. Let's all come back safely.
Got it.
Roger that.
Of course.
I trust you know what is at stake today. You claim you hunt the shadows to prevent the disaster they bring. Yet, countless lives are lost each day, even without their intervention. The ability to use a persona is not in itself evil. You have no reason to forsake it. So, why not just admit it? You do not truly wish to eliminate the Dark Hour. You are merely deceiving yourselves in the pursuit of self-satisfaction. I don't think you truly believe that. You are foolish children indeed. Erasing the Dark Hour is the same as erasing yourselves. How can you not even conceive such a thought? Your imprudence is truly beyond comprehension. As I believed, our goals are irreconcilable. It's time, Jin.
What a bunch of fools. I can't stand to look at you.
Fate shall decide which of us will remain. Come.
Don't know when to quit.
Off you go.
Now then, it is time for your judgment. Out of my way.
We'll be right back.
that.
That's enough of a warm-up. It's time for the real deal. There you go.
Here.
I let my guard down.
It appears you have more than just luck on your side.
So be it.
Death to all fools.
Too slow.
Not that.
That was close.
With the doctor ordered.
I appreciate it.
Here. Go for it.
We shall show it.
Her soldier.
They can coordinate their attacks too? Try not to let them target your weaknesses.
This too is fate.
I figured this wouldn't be easy.
Stay sharp, everyone!
I'll go with.
It's payback time. Now's the time.
Others with the same power, and what difficult opponents they are. Look at how you squander your potential. It's beyond comprehension. Death to all fools.
I'll go with.
Before. You guys sure are trouble. Than I thought.
You're up!
Go for it.
This will be your end.
Death to all fools.
So this is the true ability of such a favored persona user.
Death to all fools.
Looks like this can't be.
I have learned a new skill.
We still lost. So, us experiments can't even stand up to a naturally awakened persona.
Experiments?
For us, it's not so simple. Our powers weren't awakened naturally. We can't even use them without straining our bodies. Don't you remember what your dead pal was carrying?
So you were giving Shinji the suppressants?
You guys don't have the slightest clue what'll happen if the Dark Hour disappears, do you? It won't matter for normal people, since they don't remember anything anyway. But without the Dark Hour, even Persona users like us will...
Jin, that's enough. Now then, ordinarily we would withdraw here. But that is not an option tonight. This body, ephemeral though it may be, is worthless without my power. Therefore, I've only one choice. I shall prove my existence here and now!
What are you doing? Don't be so reckless!
Jin?
Sorry. But I haven't forgotten what you said to me. You win. Go on and defeat the Shadow. Maybe then you'll see what you've been fighting for this whole time.
Wait a sec! Don't tell me you're gonna jump!
I'd rather die than surrender to you! Take a good look! This is how we live!
They jumped.
What the hell?
Don't let it get to you. They chose how they wanted to go out.
We're not done here yet. Our real target is waiting. Let's just focus on that for now.
Leader!
Best bet with me. Let's go! step at a time. Persona!
This will do the trick. I'll show you!
Lose.
assisting.
It's all you.
All right, here I go. Focus. Someone hit a weakness. Try switching out.
I can take over any time.
All yours.
Can't grumble.
The best bet.
Let's go!
Now's the time. I won't
lose.
Appreciate it.
Step at a time. Let's do it! Caesar!
This will do the trick.
Persona! Go for it! I've got the layup! Kirito-senpai!
Learned a new skill.
Is it over?
The operation is over. Or should I say,
Mission complete.
Yes. It's finally over.
Leader, I believe a celebration is in order. What will be our victory cheer? One, two, three. Hip, hip, hooray!
Hip, hip, hooray?
Hip, hip, hooray!
Hip, hip, hooray!
So, Kirijo-senpai, you're gonna help us with the victory party tomorrow, right?
You certainly don't waste any time. Well, I do suppose we've earned it.
Well, in that case, how about sushi?
Sushi, huh? It has been a while.
Well, I've got dibs on the halibut and sea urchin.
Oh, then I call the fatty tuna.
Oh, we're divvying it up already? Can I get the salmon roe then?
Hey, wait a minute! You can't do that!
I reserve the fatty tuna, bluefin, shrimp, squid, scallops, and sea eel.
Hey, that's not fair! You don't even eat!
How immature. Fighting over sushi.
What?
Mitsuru-san, please order tamago for me. They say you can tell a chef's skill by how he prepares eggs.
A chef's skill? Jeez, how old are you again?
Okay, okay. I'll have the very best delivered tomorrow.
You mean it? Oh, man! I'm so glad I'm still alive!
Junpei, you can have the leftover dried gourd roll.
What? But it was my idea in the first place!
I guess it's time to say goodbye to the Dark Hour. Even though it seemed like a curse, for some reason I feel sad to see it go.
Yeah.
We really did it, didn't we?
Yes, we've saved the world, even if no one knows it.
Yeah,